you know what you're entering for the sports meet, Usagi?
I've never been good at sports, so I haven't decided yet.
Figures.
You're going for volleyball, right, Minako? Of course.
And I'm gonna take you too.
Seriously.
I'll start the match with my set of love.
That's dumb.
He will do his spike of love.
This is so ridiculous. Yeah, it happened.
Give me a break.
Come on.
She's got it bad for him.
So which event did you sign up for?
Yeah.
I chose basketball, but not because Yaten was entering her.
Wow, this is pathetic.
Sounds like you're planning to score a slam dunk.
Not funny.
You guys better hope Ami doesn't find out.
Too late.
Just for the boys.
She did the same too.
Hi, Ami.
Awkward.
What did you pick? I'm still undecided.
Play softball with me.
Wow.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's Seiya.
I already went and told our homeroom teacher.
Oh, of course. No, read that. Ouch.
So
no, she's not. Not so funny.
Probably couldn't decide what to do anyway.
Touché.
I'm not even good at softball.
Then I'll just have to train you.
She's not trainable.
Celebrities should have a lot of free time.
You should be grateful. I'm using my precious time just for you.
Oh, okay. How generous of you.
Okay.
And
we go to envious.
Don't worry, girl.
Huh?
Hmm?
Sonico.
Sonico?
I have a plan to get rid of them. Just leave this to me.
Oh, this ought to be good. Episode 187.
The shining power of a star. Chibi Chibi's transformation.
Chibi transformation.
I heard you.
And Ray heard too. She tried that.
Mamoru, remember?
She knows.
What does Momo have to do with any of this?
Hello?
You?
She kind of loves Chango.
Usagi just doesn't understand Seiya's star power like the rest of us.
Bingo. You gotta come?
Let's get started.
Okay.
Oh,
envious.
So serious about this. It's only a game.
Yes, he's aiming for first place.
I'm sure that's the intention.
Hey, it's the others.
It's Yaten and Taiki.
But Seiya hates losing a lot.
Oh, kind of like Saber.
Because I doubt they're gonna win.
What's that?
Because Usagi sucks at sports.
Hey, Bunhead! You ready?
She just thinks of catching.
Yeah! You're mine!
No. What the? She just thinks of catching. Ow! Well, that's one way to catch a ball. Try to warn you. Just thinks that.
She's worse than I thought.
Wow, this is sad.
Yeah, she's awful.
Are you alright?
She's fine, just got beat in the face of the ball.
Not okay at all.
She'll be fine, just
you've played softball before, haven't you?
That's the thing.
Yeah, but I forgot how.
You're kidding me.
She, typical. At least Yan finds it humorous. Oh, wait.
What's that?
Oh great, it's a Seiya love of three lights. It's the fan club.
No mistake. That's Sonoko Ijuin from third year class 2. She's the captain of the softball team and leader of the three light support community.
Wow, that's a big fan club.
Number one in the fan club.
Number one, eh?
Seriously?
Ouch. And they're bowing, aren't they? Don't laugh! They're not dating.
We're not dating! I already have a boyfriend who's way better than Seiya!
Wow. Oh, what? Wrong choice of words, Usagi. You thought the best option. You're gonna piss it off.
Oh, it's
not a good idea to provoke them.
Yeah, they're very...
when they're angry.
You think?
For the record, if Seiya had a proper girlfriend, we'd gladly show support. However,
she's the worst of the worst.
Easy,
Usagi.
Let me convince you.
What would you say to resolving this issue with a softball match?
Go on. If we beat you in the upcoming sports meet, I want you to cut off all ties with that girl.
That's going to be problematic.
If you win, then we'll give you two our full blessing.
Nah, that's going to happen.
Fair. We accept. Bring it.
We're doomed. The site stinks at sports. Hope we're doomed.
Are you even listening?
He's not even listening at all. Huh? Figures. What the heck? Not helpful. Who's that? Wait, what? They're not in the way. What? I never agreed to that. Meanwhile, with the villains, it's Galaxia losing her impatience. Losing her patience.
She's doing her best.
Was I speaking to you?
Please forgive me.
Sorry.
I despise incompetence. Do you understand? Yes. I'll do my best.
She's pretty much a screw up too. Don't take failure lightly.
What's wrong? On your feet.
Keep going. I think she's getting a little better.
Doesn't it make your blood boil? You're gonna let her call you a stupid girl who's not good enough for me?
She cared less about that. I think that's kinda harsh. They're not even dating! Okay, back to training. This is gonna take forever. Live that night, no practice.
Thank you,
Sarah. Thank you.
It's so cute.
How was it?
Way too intense for a girl like me.
Typical. Hey, shooting star.
How pretty.
Oh. It's full of stars out there.
Every living being that exists in this universe carries a shining star within them.
Shining star?
It's a saying from a far off place.
Interesting.
We all have one. That includes you and me.
Chibi chibi?
Yeah, you too, kiddo.
Cheers.
The stronger someone's spark is, the brighter they shine.
The stronger someone's spark, the brighter they shine.
Especially bright.
That's very sweet.
Your bad pickup lines aren't gonna work on me.
No, I'm being
serious.
That's
the thing, he's serious. No!
Stop joking.
He's serious. He's shining.
I don't want to see that spark and you fade away.
Keep your light shining.
I want us to win.
Yeah, but Sonoko's the softball team captain. She's better than I'll ever be. I can tell just by looking at her.
Have faith, Asai.
But it's hopeless.
Can't let that happen. Before it's even started.
If you give up,
you've already lost.
Yeah, you
Anyone won.
Gets what I mean.
Cheers, Chris. Blunt.
Don't give up so easily.
Yeah, we got that from the get-go.
Don't give up easily, huh? I actually like the sound of that. Thanks,
Sam. Hey, shooting star. I make a wish. Let's play Spencer. Did you just hijack the announcer? Oh, Minako. You tied him off? What the heck? Not you too, Ray. Well, I gotta say that coming. That's kind of a lot of people. Can you stop eating? That's incredibly rude.
Did you want one?
No!
Do you understand the position you're in, Aya? If you don't produce results,
don't worry about me. Things will work out just fine.
You're awfully confident where someone just failed frequently.
Anyway, leave the starseed to me this time. I'll make sure things get done. You just eat your potato chips.
She's gonna miss that ball. Hey, she caught. Oops, almost. Wait for it. Up. Nice strike. They haven't scored at all. We know who's gonna come out on top. Strike one, strike two, strike three. Three strikes and you're out. Wow. That's odd. Trats. Someone for the game.
I'm sorry, Sia.
What?
You practiced with me to help me get better, but I'm still bad.
Don't it's not your fault.
Cheer up, Usagi.
Yeah, there's always tomorrow.
You don't want to lose, right? And all you have to do is your best.
That's right.
Yeah.
Great. Hang in there.
You got this.
We won't let you date Sia, but we'll root for you to win.
That's oddly specific, but yeah. And she's cheering for her. Of course. Hmm?
Let's win this.
Yeah.
Yeah, gotta stay confident.
Can you go on your own?
But while they're out there walking.
I wonder if the rain will stop.
It will.
Hmm?
Sonoko!
I'll be up to bat in the final inning when the game resumes. I already know where Seiya will pitch the ball, so get ready because I'm hitting it towards you.
Ouch.
I'm still gonna try that.
Yeah.
Even though Seiya helped me practice, I'm no better at softball than I was before. And I'm pretty sure you like him way more than I do. He's just a friend to me.
Hope he doesn't hear that.
I don't want to lose this match.
Hmm.
Doing it for him and for myself.
She's done.
Are you done?
Mm-hmm.
Tsukino?
Yeah?
You know I was wrong about you. Good luck out there.
Thanks.
That was nice of her to say.
Are you ready to head back?
Head back!
Well, see you out there.
So she wants to win. She does have a spark to her, it seems.
Not as bright as yours.
I know that's like, wait, what? And into trouble. Uh-oh.
Chibi, you stay here.
You might need her help.
This is awful.
This is why you have an umbrella.
Soaked my precious suit.
Uh-oh. Hope she doesn't see her transform. Whoops. I jinxed it. This could cause problems. Where's Luna and Artemis in? All right, animals aren't allowed at school.
What?
Oh, snap.
Could it be a true starseed?
True starseed? What do you mean? No, just to the moon. Yeah. Moon. Ah, punish you.
You again? Why don't you just mind your own business for once?
Sailor Leaguer, take care of her.
Oh boy. Next monster transformation. Interesting outfit. Whoa, did you just throw a bat? Heads up. Create a barrage of baseballs. Hey, she hit a ball. Ooh, and right in the face. Hop up. Whoa, what the heck? Didn't see that coming.
I'll admit, I never expected someone like you to possess a true star seed. No,
what do you mean?
Couldn't find one.
It was right in front of the face this whole time.
That we have. I'll be taking your
starlight. Uh-oh. Whoa, back off.
It's no use, so just give up and hand over your
That's not a star seed.
I need my tiara.
Shimmy, shimmy, help her out. Aw, snap. Where are the stars when you need them? She jumped over her? Wow. Good agility. Huh? We're getting an upgrade. That light. That aura. Oh. Wait. Ray's getting they're all getting a vision. They sent it to of a new star.
This energy.
They're sentient too.
The light that could change my fate. To think it was hiding away on this.
And even the Galaxia sensed it. That's not good. Well, good for Usagi, but bad for.
So
bad for Galaxia.
Chibi Chibi, Yura. Sailor Guardian too?
A new Guardian? Wow, I didn't see that coming. Guess they never stopped making Guardians, were they? Time for your new power up.
Her energy feels so warm. And it's giving me new powers.
Amazing.
Tell me, Chibi Chibi. Who are you?
We'll find out later. Whoa.
Giving me that scary look changes nothing.
Let's see what she can do with that new tiara. One shot, make it count. Ah, new moon sequence. Upgrade. Plus tiara. Extended moon ride. Shining light. She did it. Once again.
You're good, I'll admit. Guess it's time for me to get serious.
You've already failed. Just leave.
Sailor Starlight! It seems that we have even more uninvited guests. Let's finish this.
Ah, that'll be for another time.
See you next time. Farewell.
Well, she knows when she's outnumbered.
What in the world happened here?
It's a long story. Of course you're not.
Not sure.
No, the other one. Home run, nice.
However, the other team has runners on second and third.
He's exhausted. Good luck, Usagi. Isaiah.
This is it.
Isaiah.
Tsukino.
Yeah. Batter up. Come on, Usagi, catch the ball!
I'll catch it.
No, you won't. Please do. Did she do it? She caught it! All right, Usagi.
I caught it! Yeah.
The results paid off. Congratulations. Yay!
Winning the sports event, Mama. Pretty amazing, huh? Are you proud?
Pretty proud.
You don't need to worry about me, because I'm doing just fine.
That's the spirit of Sai.